So good evening. Now we see part 6 and this is for business math, algebra. Exercise 2.2, fourth term. In the last class we have seen up to third term. How many 5-digit numbers can be constructed using the digits 0 to 9? 0 to 9, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 8, 9. Using that, how many 5-digit numbers form the number of this case? If each number starts with 67, we are going to form a 5-digit telephone number at 67 to start for now. In the 0 to 9 clear, in the digit 15, the place can be filled. So, total number of telephone numbers will be there to 5. Now, 67 is a sign of 67. So, this is filled in one way and this is also filled in one way. Also in 1 into 1 letter. So now consider unit space. Unit space is there. Here we have total of number n is 0 to 9. Here. So this one 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. This is 6 to 7 is exponent because already 3 times. So using this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So we can choose in 8 ways. So in 8 numbers, we will fill in 8 ways. Over number 1 and way, total 8 ways we can fill in. So this can be filled in 8 ways. So if one number is taken, that should not be repeated in the 10th place. You know, repetition not allowed. Appa, and the number is there. Inge vandu 7 ways la fill panna. Here, we can fill in 6 ways. 6 ways appingra po. 8 ways appingna. Either 0, or 1, or 2, or 3, or 4, or 5, then 8, or 9. Inge number le edo vandu 4 day vandu. So, and the one number will be 7 ways, now inge 6 ways. 6 ways, not number 6. 6 ways. Appa, I will multiply panna. You are getting 336 ways. This is very, very simple sum only. And also the second one, how many numbers lesser than 1000? 1000 will be kamiya. Appa, inge varo 99. 3 digit number, 99. Again, inge varo. Then 2 digit number, appingra po, inge. Here 100 varikam. Then 2 digit number of 99. Then 1 digit number of Singapore. That's the wash up literally work. This is the number that we tell. So we can the given digits are 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. In the digits use funny, you are forming 3 digit number, then 2 digit number, then 1 digit number. 1 digit number will be it is obvious 5, 6, 7, 8 or 9. Repetition not allowed. Here repetition is not allowed. Now, this is 5 ways. 1 digit number is easy. This is 5 ways of this. Now, come to the 3 digit number. You are going to form. There are 3 digit numbers, 2 digit numbers, then 1 digit number. Then, case 1, you are forming 3 digit number. So, the 3 digit number of Singapore, this is unit place, 10th place, 100th place. So, you have 5 numbers, okay? So you can use 5 ways. In the 5 numbers, the 5 ways you can fill the unit place. So, the repetition not allowed in Singapore, and the old number is this, in the 4 ways, in the 3 ways. So, totally, we have 3 into 4 into 5. Okay, that is ever 60 ways. 60 numbers on the number of the power of the. Now come to case 2. Here we are forming 2 digit numbers. Okay, 2 digit numbers of the group. We are selecting unit place, then 100 place. So, unit place of the group. இங்கு மற்று தோர்ல் எவ்வள் நம்பர் சிருக்கு 5 நம்பர் சிருக்கு so you can fill this in 5 ways and this 100th place can be filled in 4 waves. So therefore total number of waves 4 into 5 by 100 principle of multiplication. The total number of waves equal to 4 into 5, 20 waves. Then A3, one digit number. We are counting only one digit number. Now one digit number of the number, number total of 5 waves is it. Because we are having 5 numbers, so over number of silicon 5 is the silicon. So this one is 5. Therefore, total number. Total 3 digit number. How many numbers? Less than 3 digit number. Then 60, then plus 20 plus 5. So 85 numbers we can form. You see? These 5 digit numbers, we can form totally 85 numbers. So, which is the answer for this? So, this is calculus. So, totally we can form 85 numbers. So, in the next class, we see exercise 2.3. So, in the next class, exercise 2.3. Thank you.